Hello, Children's House friends, and welcome to Mindfulness. Remember, you'll need to find a little space at home where you have room to move around. And if you'd like to bring some stuffed animals for our belly breath at the end, see if you can find something from home. Today I brought Flutter, the butterfly, and Bucky the beaver. So today we'll start mindfulness with listening to the chime. Remember to listen to the sound of the chime from the very beginning of the sound until the sound is gone for you. So remember, when we listen to the sound, that helps us focus our attention on listening. Today I thought we would do our song, Rainstorm. So if you want to find a comfortable seated position, crisscross applesauce, one hand, two hand resting in your lap, sitting up tall with a long, strong back.
Rain. Do you hear the sound of the wind? Rub your hands together to make the sound of the wind. It's really picking up. Now feel a few raindrops. Tap your finger and thumb together to make the sound of the raindrops coming down. Or snap your fingers if you know how to snap. Now it's really starting to pour. Hands on your lap. Make the sound of the rain pouring down. Faster and faster. Now lightning. Clap your hands. Thunder. Stomp your feet. Lightning. Thunder. Lightning. Thunder. Oh, it's really pouring. Hands on your lap. Faster, faster, faster. Now start to slow it down a little bit. I think the storm might be passing. Now it's just raindrops. Snap your fingers or tap your finger and thumb together. The rain is starting to slow down. Rub your hands together and make the sound of the wind. It's going to blow the last of the storm away. Slow down, and stop.
So next, we will do one, two, three, clap.
Sit up tall, shake your body out a little bit, and then hold still. Get your hands ready. When I count to three, you clap one time. One, two, three. Rub your hands together and make some energy. Put those hands over your cheeks. Take a breath in and let it all the way out. Do it again. One, two, three. Rub those hands together a little faster this time. Make some energy. Put those hands over your heart. Take a long breath in and let it all the way out. Last time, one, two, three. Rub those hands together super fast. Really make some energy. Put your hands over your eyes. Close your eyes and take a long breath in. Let it all the way out and open your eyes.
So today we'll add some movement with yoga. I have the book ABC Yoga by Christine Engel, and I have some friends with me who are going to do the yoga poses, and you can choose to follow along with them, or if you'd like, you can just listen to the book. ABC Yoga. A is for armadillo. Armadillos curl up quick, stretch with us and learn this trick. B is for butterfly. Who's this fluttering by? Join your hands and feet and smile with the butterfly. C is for crocodile. Crocodiles live by the shore. Plank with us and find out more. D is for dog. Woof, woof, let's get outdoors. Like Doggy and me, face down on all fours. E is for elephant. Elephants like a cool drink. Bend down and forward and let your head sink forward. F is for fox. Little red fox in the wood. Stretch your back and you'll feel good. G is for grasshopper. Grasshoppers rarely sit still. Let's all squat down and help him chill. H is for hippo. Dozing in the cool lake, the giant hippos take a break. I is for iguana. Iguanas green and bright lunge with us to your delight. J is for jellyfish. Jellyfish waddles by. Lie in your back and look at the sky. K is for koala. Koala hugs the leafy tree. Twist your arms and legs and do it with me. L is for lion. I'm a lion, hear me roar. Sit like me, stretch some more. M is for moon. Crescent moon in the sky, bend like me and watch the clouds go by. N is for nest. Two eggs in a nest. I make a bowl and take a rest. O is for owl. Hooty owl in the tree. Look straight ahead and sit on your knee. P is for pig. Like a piggy on the ground, touch your toes and roll around. Q is for quack. See the dancing duck, stand on one leg and make a quack. R is for rainbow. Like these two friends, join your feet and join your hands. Make a rainbow with two ends. S is for shark. Speedy shark, swim in the sea. Do this pose like him and me. T is for tiger. Get down on your paws, see the stripy tiger with all tail and claws. U is for unicorn. Unicorn says hello, up on two legs, ready to go. V is for volcano. Like the volcano I stand, arms and legs spread wide, high up on the black sand. W is for whale. Watch the whale in the sea and make a bridge. Let's count to three. X-ray fish. Flat like the X-ray fish, I flap my hands and go swish, swish. Y is for yak. Strut like the hairy yak through hills and fields, and then arch your back. Z, rest with us for a while, enjoy the peace, and you will smile. So if you would like to find your animal and place your animal on your belly,
the sun in the sky. Thanks a lot. whispering wind. Thanks a lot. Thanks for the birds in the spring. Thanks a lot. Thanks for the moon and midnight. Thanks a lot. Thanks for the stars so bright. Thanks a lot. Thanks for the wonder in me. Thanks a lot. Thanks for the way I feel. Thanks for the animals, thanks for the land, thanks for the people everywhere. Thanks a lot. Thanks for all I've got. Thanks for all I've got.
When you are ready, come back to a seated position. You can bring your animal with you. Crisscross applesauce, one hand, two hand, resting in your lap, sitting up tall with a long, strong back. Thank you for joining us for mindfulness today.